In Taiwan, there are temples and religious rituals everywhere. The temple structure displays delicate architectural works of art, such as wood carvings, stone carvings, colored drawings, clay sculptures, and curtain groove figurines. The temple architecture contains both arts and religious value. The major festivity for locals in Nan'an neighborhood is the temple fair held to celebrate Xichun Emperor's birthday on June 21st in the lunar calendar. The bustling temple fair includes a long procession on the street, a point messenger and a flag wagon paddle parade, followed by the Gao Sabin and folklore parade formation. The colorful winding parade lineup looks very splendid. When the parade returns to the host temple, a variety of folklore shows will be presented. First of all, a warm welcome in the form of firecrackers is offered. As the air fills with the sound of exploding firecrackers, people's emotions begin to run high. The Holy General The spirit The line dances The eight police officers of the day world. And other religious rituals are performed as symbols of celebration and paying tributes to the god. Temple fairs in Taiwan not only provide believers with spiritual support, but also possess the purposes of protecting and instructing people. The background music is played by a Beiguan troupe. Beiguan is the northern school of Chinese music, mainly played on traditional Chinese wind instruments. Welcome to explore the precious values of cultural and religious beauty of Taiwanese temples. It will definitely give you a unique, eye-catching and ear-opening experience.